A hat contains three marbles, one green, one red, one yellow. Three marbles are selected with replacement. Draw a tree diagram and list the sample space in roster form. So first, with replacement means that once we draw a marble, we're putting that marble right back in the bag. In other words, we can select a marble more than once. Okay, I'm gonna try to leave as much space as I possibly can. Let's start this tree diagram. From our first draw, we have three possible options. We could select green, we could select red, we could select yellow. Now we're putting these marbles right back in the bag after we draw them. So no matter whether we selected green, red, or yellow, for our second draw, we have three options as well. We could select green again, red, or yellow for each case. That's looking pretty good for two draws, but we need to draw one more marble, so I'm gonna shrink this thing down a little bit, create a little bit of space, and for our third draw, no matter what we drew the first two times, we can still draw green, red, or yellow for our third draw. Okay, well that is our tree diagram. It looks pretty bad. Let's write out our sample space. If we start from the top here and trace each one of these third draws back to our first draw, that's gonna allow us to write our sample space out. So for example, if we start with this green here and trace it back, we notice that our second draw was green and also our first draw was green. That gives us the point GGG in our sample space. If we start with this red draw here, we go back and notice that that came from a green draw for our second draw and for our first draw. That would give us green, green, red. We can follow this pattern, and I'll try to order things up so that it looks okay. Okay, I've got my first nine elements of my sample space. Those are these first nine elements right here. They all correspond to a first draw of green. Let's look at the next nine elements in our sample space that all correspond to a first draw of red. Okay, there they are. And now let's look at the last nine elements of our sample space, which all correspond to a first draw of yellow. Okay, we did it. Those are the 27 points in our sample space. We should expect 27, of course, because we had three possible options for each of our three draws. That's 3 times 3 times 3, which is 27. All right, we did it. Let's never speak of this again. Let's move on to the next problem. I'll see you there.